Hey y'all, I can't take it. I'm taking this leave out today. I don't have time. I gotta be at work, and I'm choosing to do this right now. I'll be making the craziest choices.
Hello guys, I'm getting my leave taken out by my mom and my sister. Look at it hanging out. This is me, all natural. Bow, bow,
bow. The ugly sweaters. So we're gonna have an ugly sweater contest. Oh my God! That is one truly ugly sweater.
Need to bring the dancers out one by one.
And
our contestants, come on out.
Our contestants for the true ugly sweater contest. Here we have
worthy of the dance.
That's what's up. You're doing it.
I can't beatbox. This is not a mirror.
Oh, it is. I see myself.
Why'd you tell me about? Sorry, I'm so loud.
Wow.
Why'd you tell me my butt was looking like a triangle? The look.
Now it looks like a house.
A pancake. A waffle. This is why I can't stand my natural hair.
Why?
Don't worry, it's coming back.
The
I don't
wave
know how.
Is coming
it's coming back.
Back.
Don't worry about it.
Homegirl ain't real. She's not authentic.
Bruh.
She's fake.
Bruh. But fake is. It's fake is makeup. No. That doesn't make me fake. I just enjoy weave. What's wrong with weave? Okay. Here she is. This is what she does. Look at her, ladies and gentlemen. In her natural habitat.
Whatever.
On the phone. Look at her go. Look at her. Look at her.
Doom, doom, doom. I don't know.
Which spot?
1, 2, here we go.
My mom is making me some food. Hey, Mom. No, you're not on camera. It's okay. So, guys, are you excited about my hair? Because it's growing.
Got a big apple
pie.
Got a big apple
pie. Get my food. Ain't no mama like the one I got.
Oh no, they don't come back to her.
Ain't no mama like the one I got.
She's a real good friend right to the end.
Ain't no mama like the one I got.
Paid your son a letter.
Ain't no mama like the one I got. You know what I'm sick of?
What?
Giving my heart to these bozos. Giving my time to these bozos. Giving my emotions to these wackos, these weirdos, these dumbos. I'm done. Finished. Fiend. Done. That's it. No more. I can't take it, Mom. My heart can't take it. Hey, I'm about to get off here and eat my
Good morning, guys. I am so tired right now. I did not get out of rehearsal until almost midnight. I did not get home until probably, I don't know, 12:30.
I didn't go to sleep till about 1.
I tried to wake up at 4. It didn't work. Ended up waking up at 5. I was really upset. Went right back to sleep because I was just too tired and it wasn't enough sleep. So I'm exhausted right now before I go to work. And once again, I am scheduled to be really, really far out. I'm so tired, y'all. Like, so tired. And so I'm about to, my nail is growing out a little bit. I can see a slight difference. Yeah, so I'm about to get ready for work and drive all the way to work. I haven't been able to go to the gym this week because of rehearsals, but the show is this weekend and after that it is done. Tell you what, when you commit to something, make sure you're passionate about it and make sure that's what you actually want to do. Because it's hard. Commitment is hard, especially when you might not be all the way in it mentally. It's harder that way. So before you say yes to anything, just think about it realistically. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in my next vlog.